A five-year-old boy's head got accidentally stuck in a pressure cooker while playing with it in Madhya Pradesh. The boy put the cooker over his head while playing with it at his home in Sali Choka village of Narsinghpur district. However, the cooker got stuck and the boy, who was crying furiously, was rushed to a shop where the cooker was removed using a handsaw. Boy's father, Rajkumar, said his son's head was stuck in the pressure cooker for about an hour.
फिर फंस गया अंदर, बाहर निकलने की कोशिश करता रहा, रोता रहा, बहुत रोता रहा, मगर उसे आने की मतलब निकलने की कोई उम्मीद नहीं रही। फिर दो लोग, एक राजू वर्मा और एक और साथ में आए माँ साहब, हम लोग यहाँ खरीजी की दुकान पे आए, यहाँ से ब्लेड ली और कुकर को काटा, इसके बाद काटने के बाद बालक की से बाहर निकाला।
The locals residing in the neighborhood of the boy's family also came rushing after hearing the child crying and rescued him safely. Correspondent Sandeep Singh from Narsinghpur for ANI.